This motorcyclist was pulled over for speeding. The police didn't know it at the time, but the bike had in fact been stolen. It soon became evident the bike and the rider were never seen again.